Hi, David. Great start so far. How much of the strategy has gone into this weekend?
A lot of the teams, the team coming together for the third meet. Now we know the way the events are going to run, and I think we understand how the doubles are going to work. So that's really helped us understand how to maximize the different athletes. So, you know, I think this meet with all the American teams, I think we're more familiar with the who are the racing, and I think that helps sometimes too.
Well, we see the athletes having a lot of fun. Do you as coaches enjoy it?
Gosh, I was telling the team the other day, it's been 12 years since I was doing college back at Auburn, and I feel like I'm in Greg's right over there, so I feel like Auburn, Florida doing me. So, yeah, it's awesome.
And what about the crowd here? The atmosphere is fantastic.
Unbelievable, and I love that they're learning how to love swimming even more. That's a comment that my swimmers made in the team meeting. They said the ISL has helped them to fall in love with swimming even more. You would have loved it if you got to do it, right?
I wish I had. That's not the opportunity.
I don't know if you made that to a point of free relay, though. You know.
I definitely wouldn't. Okay. Best of luck.
Thank you.